Look at that elk. He's like going the whole way across.
This guy.
He's so scared.
Come on, dude. You're holding up traffic. He don't care.
There he goes.
Oh.
No.
He hesitated.
Let's get back to him.
No, he's mad.
Tim, sit still.
See if you can pet it past.
You can do it.
Would you stop moving?
I'm trying to get him to...
Well, stop.
How close do you want him?
Right there, but stop. Jeez, you're making him anxious. He doesn't know what to do. He's going to end up getting hit.
He gives up.
Oh, he's going... Yeah, he's coming back out.
Videoing him,
Dylan. I am.
Hello. Your buddy's already across the river.
In elk country where people have to stop and put their four ways on.
Can I get out and pet it? See what happens?
Not a hospital very close to here.
Might be alright.
Poor thing, he just can't find a way over. He was working his way up the road to find a way over.
He doesn't want to slide down that bank. He knows it.
But the other one.
Well, the traffic isn't helping him. He's getting.
He's gone.
No, he's.
Oh, turn
there.
Around and run right back.
Yeah, he's going to turn around and come right back out.
Look at him. I'm going to hide.
I think he's scared.
He's not going to come through those pines. What was that, bro?
No, he's walking around the pines. Yeah, he's coming.
Cool.
He's coming through.
Better stop. He's coming through.
He's coming through. Look at him run.
All right, you're getting the true elk experience.
Right there's the perfect place to get it.
Dad would stop and stop pushing him down the road.
Right here he could have got
just
over.
Just stop and
look at
him.
The ducks landing.
Pull over and sit still and let this poor thing get off the road. Sit still. He's ready to, yeah, he's ready to buck.
Safe to pass them.
Yeah. He disagrees. He's coming.